Stardust drawing sketchbook. Tricky. Put the ears somewhere. Stardust by Richard Mika, May 2015. Art. kind of know how it looks like. Try to get a couple of different tones in. Darkest, medium, lightest. So about four different tones. Here it goes super dark. So this could be a good starting point from a painting. So I do follow Ben Lustenhauer, how he starts his portraits. Start with a sketch, then you progress to a image for your oil painting or acrylic, whatever you're using. You do have to seal it, or the oil paint might not stick to it, but not on paper. Can't do it on paper, I don't can. This is a quick sketch by Richard Mika, RM Portraits, Superstar from WWE, Stardust.